Hope you are all well. Today, let's take the class on ETC 3. This is a special class, ETC 3. The total class will be taken as an internal part. So, I am taking some issues to discuss the few relevant topics regarding ETC 3. It is specially consists of ICT. The term is very is welcome. Many of you have already listened, and some of you have the new one. Now I will tell you that I for internet and C for communication and D for transformation. And basically, in here, I actually stands for information. So, if we discuss the ICT term, then we must say that it is an acronym of information and communication technology. What it stands for? Information. And communication technology. If you discuss the term information, information is just about to share something about any event or any issues or discuss anything about. That would be very specific and very reliable. If I discuss something about any accident or any incident regarding it, to tell that there was an accident happened beside our road at 11 PM between a matador and a bicycle rider. In what the information should be accurate and specific. There will be no question either in this information. Whenever someone will ask you what is the matter, you should give the incident properly, that nobody will arise any question about your information. That is the information. It should be specific, it should be adjusted and portable, and it can be delivered to anybody that can be understood. And next one is communication. Communication means to communicate. One to one to many, many to one. That is called communication. To communicate each other with our specific languages. The language media is various types. You know what? Today we are using various types of media. You know what? When we talk to each other, we can talk in front of you. We can talk over the telephone. We can talk over any other medium. That's called video call medium. Telephone medium, we can talk or chat using many of messaging tools. So the communication will be effective when the two parties will actively participate in their communication. Otherwise, the communication will not be fruitful. You know what? Someone is talking and nobody answering. Then the communication will not be fruitful because there are no answering and you are asking something else. I was not getting answer or reply in the other. So, when the conversation is both way, that means you are asking, someone is answering. Someone is asking, you are answering. There is no reply both ways. Then it will be an effective and fruitful communication or communication. This is called communication. And next one is technology. You know what? We are living in the age of science. And of course, you can say that it is an area, it is a field, the modern technology or imaging, that is called computer technology. And the communication is becoming very much essential and so much reliable. And with an age that anybody can talk to each other with few minimal effort, or through internet. So technology makes us very simple, very effective, and it both the sender and receiver with an easy point. So we are making our essential conversation through our medium, as the essential communication will be fruitful through our technology. So today what we learn or what we trying to expecting something, some terminology that is called information, communication and technology. The whole thing will together discuss, and later will inform you how they are communicate and what is the way, what is the procedure we following, and what are the medium, what are the technology we have used today for the effective system networking and communication. So guys, keep listening to our classes, and we'll discuss very soon the effective medium and the process of technology. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.